I want to thank Mark, and then I also thank him for actually making this happen, making this group happen. It's amazing. I drive all the way from Hinton, so I'm to be here. It's worth it. I get to bed late, I get up early, and I'm jazzed because I'm here. So I appreciate it.